Oh dear. That was a terrible mistake. Run's over. So just playing pay makes you suddenly pay out 10 gold, so that's not what I wanted. One more try. Oh, I'm getting tired already. That's alright. You try things. Some of them work, some don't. I said just simply pay to try to save myself some typing. But unfortunately, that makes me pay 10 gold every time. That's not what I want. Okay, ask about name there is gonna save me some typing here. And you want to be a hero? Ah, oh, that's bad luck. That's the one question you really don't want. Because Erasmus is the longest answer, and then, yeah, that's the worst possible luck on those questions. Because you got the longest answers. You don't want to spend time typing things. That's also really bad luck to not get any random encounters there. Oh, there we go, some good luck. Purple Saurus. If you want a random encounter in the forest, Purple Saurus is the one you want by far the most. There's basically three weak monsters that wander the forest. Purple Saurus, Goblin, and Brigand. There's places where you can get guaranteed Brigand and Goblin kills, but nowhere guaranteed for Purple Saurus, so you gotta run into it in the forest and hope for the best. Wait, I just established this. I don't need to stop here. Not at night, anyways. Because I have enough gold to, do this. Okay. That was scary for a little bit because I forgot to use the undead unguent there. Okay, I can tell my concentration's slipping because I'm not remembering to take care of that dialogue. It's very exasperating. Yum yum, froggy frap. Okay, time to finish him. Okay, so asking about name doesn't do anything there. Oh, that's interesting. Alright, that's pretty bad luck. Also, the fact that I saw a Cheetah there means I have enough experience to find Saurus Rex, so... hoping for good luck here. Come on, game. Give me what I want. There it is. This is going to be a PB. $25 flat. Yeah, that's a big old PB. Thank you.